Hello and welcome back to Crusader Kings 3 with the High Kingdom of Scandinavia. We've done did it. We've become the High King. But now we want to settle our empire and become feudal. We've already reformed. We just need these last two innovations. And some more. Actually, yeah, you're still working on it. On increasing the development. Actually, the development is on. Wait, is he just doing this forever now? I guess that's fine. Just continue doing that. The game is getting a little bit laggy, which is every second of the month it starts to lag a little bit, which is the fault of Iron Man mode. If I do another campaign, I will definitely not play on Iron Man again, just because it's just, you know, it slows the game down quite a bit and the game flow. So, also lags out my OBS. Now it didn't do it, but of course it did. So I can create some kingdoms, but they're gonna be created anyways. I can designate for my son. You have this chancellor. We could adopt a special succession type, but I don't want that. I'm in line to. Yeah, this is all fine. We have a good amount of holdings now because I'm an emperor. We have the ledger. So 5 at least we could have. But we have these 4. I would like Bornholm under my own control. Maybe. Actually, no. Bornholm is pretty shit. If I wanted anything, it would probably be Skåne. Because it's the capital of our empire. The realm capital is a holding where a ruler and their count resides. This holding has a tax bonus and is already inherited. Yeah, but this is... Right now this is the realm capital, of course. Gotland. And it's gonna stay that way. A mental break again. No time for myself. Recently, ruling has seemed such hard work. It's like no subject of Scandinavia can wipe their ass without my express instruction. Yes. I just have to buy a few things on the way, or I'll think about returning early for lunch. Sure, let's eat some stuff. Sadly, we can't build anything here. Like a religious building that we can build out here at Zealand. Which I will definitely build. Can I build it here? Or maybe there aren't special buildings for everything and this is just one special building that can be constructed. I'll build it after I have enough money. Right now it's just... We don't need to really worry about... yeah, anything right now. Right now we just want to die, basically. We're just waiting for death. Sway infiltrators. No, I don't need to pay money right now. But we want to gather some money up. We've had a few problems with having too little money. So, Ruthenia has overtaken Moldavia, which was my ally, but only for a short time. Poland is pretty thick. And then we have these Valdesian up here that are currently killing currently murdering the Christians. Could I just send you a gift and then maybe you're very close. One more swaying trading outpost in Segunta in Uppland. Yeah, one more gift and she's gonna become our vassal. And we build the war camps here. We are going to spend some money, of course, still, to build some of these stuff. But we just want to upgrade ours. Actually, I don't think that's really that necessary. I heard that when you settle, the buildings all get destroyed. But I'm not sure about that. Our heir should become a very learned man, so that our progression is going by faster. Sadly, he is not really. He's a spineless in part. You would be the second in line, right? For some reason, you're not in line for anything right now. How are you not inheriting anything? Because you're... I don't know why. I haven't uninherited you, I think. I can't even do so. Weirdly enough. You are now of age. You grow up so fast. I could disinherit the others, of course. Or at least my current son. Then I think Queen Margaret. Actually, aren't you my heir? No, I disinherited you, right. So this lady could become my heir. She's not that bad. She's a drunkard too, but she's also a holy warrior. Gluttonous, greedy. She loves me, of course. She desires some chieftains, but I don't care about that. Ooh, you were captured. But you lost a war against the Duchy of Flanders. Rough times for you. Again, you're close. You're at war in the Viking conquest of something in Finland? No, this isn't Finland. Oh my god, you have, why do you have so many territories? Yeah, you have just some random spread out territories, but that's just part of the course for the Vikings, it seems like. Now, you still own land that I could have, like these three islands, of course, of mine. And don't I have a claimant on you? Could I just... Who has a claimant on the kingdom? I know that my family has it. Let's see. If I could just get someone to claim the kingdom, that'd be pretty nice. There you go. Can I invite you to court? No. Because you dislike me. You dislike the other one. He's their liege's champion. But I want to press your claim, naked man. No raiment. This character is wearing nothing but a smile. Yeah, I see that. But I want... I could give you a title, but that's not what I want. I could seduce you. Are you... You are bisexual. I just want you to get to my court so that I can... can declare a war for you. But I believe your children should have the same claim when you die, so maybe they are a little bit more likely to do as I want. Winster's probably not really... What? Ulu? Where are you? You're pretty close too. Seven? That's... Why? You're of a different culture group. I see. Of a different culture group altogether. You're of a different faith. Seven more. Like, his opinion could actually... be enough, I think. Maybe? No. I don't think so. But we can try once we sway this lady. And she's no longer in a war. Yeah, it's so expensive to have my army right now. Like, that is a huge monthly maintenance. I don't even know how I'm able to... how I'm supposed to afford that. Obviously, it's gonna change when we land. I also should look at my core and just be like, hey, everyone that is... it's a useful county claim. Everyone that isn't... oh, not my court, my realm. And he just like, are you of my faith? Are you of my faith? Oh, this is good. Okay. Let's see who is of my faith and who isn't. And if I can't convince them, like you. I can demand conversion from you. Because you love me. Right now, most people like me, pretty much. This man doesn't. I think I might have murdered some people. Offensive war. No, I just subjugated him, I guess. You don't like me because... also of the offensive war. What? Being the main attacker in a war will gradually lose your vessels, so it's like you after 6 months, civil wars and great holy wars are excluded from this. Once no longer in such a war, the penalty will slowly decay. I thought we don't have that. Because of the warmongering. Yeah, but we were in a lot of offensive wars. This guy hates me because I murdered his people. Caused the death of a loved one. Executed me. Yeah. That's not all. It's also this offensive war business that pisses the people off a lot for some reason. He might accept. I'll ask him anyways. There was no chance for him. Yeah, you might accept. I'll just ask around. You'll definitely accept. I think. I'd hope. Yeah, I'll just send it out to who I can. To see if we can't, like, convert a couple of people. My kinsman died. Thick as thieves. As often I see my son in there. And heir, a herald of my steward chieftess Inga around the castle, deep in conversation. They truly seem to have found common ground. To see such friendship grow, I'll help it bloom. They cannot be up to any good. Or, so what are you talking about? My company is appreciated, I come across as nosy. I'll help their friendship bloom. Oh, what's this? Oh, you're of my family? You're my daughter? What the heck? My faith is too strong to be swayed by your earthly words. I would rather attain my reward in Asgard. Oh, I think you will believe exactly what I tell you. Yes. I will use my hook to do it. Blessed be Odin. You've converted. Perfect. The others didn't, but... you know. So be it. At least someone converted. Still in your silly war. We need to tidy this up a little bit, at least. What is going on in Lithuania? We don't know. We don't know. I'm in a war again? Against the Jarldom of Barcelona? What for? What are you attacking me for? It's attacking me and the third Barcelonian conquest in the county of Asturias de Santillana. I will deliver a speech. And we have allies, so... can they just deal with this? Do I have to send my troops down here? I'd prefer not to. Is this the county that... no, that's not... what are you even waging war for? For this up here? Asturias de Santillana? Yeah. This must be my ally then. This shike. Invalidated? What? Alright. If you say so. We've constructed something in Herval. Let's upgrade the fort here, the tribal holding. We can upgrade the tribal holding. No, right, we can't, because something else is still building there. How's the swaying going? It's taking a long time. We can choose a new lifestyle perk. Excellent. Yeah, we need... actually, let me look at the perks of the... that I'm still alive is surprising to me. So I'm now an overseer. What does this give me? Control growth, marshal, and stewardship. That's pretty nice. Let me look at the learning. So we have Scholar, Theologian, and Whole of Body. So Scholar is probably what I want. Cultural Fascination Progress. That immediately is really what I want. Different culture, group opinion. Ignore negative culture opinion. Ooh, open-minded, that's pretty good. Learning per level of devotion. Different faith opinion, faith conversion cost. Consists primary skills added to your own. You can use it to buy claim. Dude, the Scholar is pretty good. I'd do it myself if I could. Well, I guess I could go and be, like, doing it right now. Not that I believe we are gonna live long enough to really see much of it happening, but... we'll do it. High Queen encourages chivalry. How nice of her. Can't you just convert an extra hand? We shall become good friends. Or we must keep this relationship professional. So he's my hand, and in the course of helping me administer my realm as my right-hand man, Chieftain Eilif and I have discovered that we have a lot in common. We have built a strong rapport during our time working together as a result of this, and I find myself wondering what the future holds for us. We'll become good friends. That stresses me out when he dies, but who cares? Let's call for a hunt. Because I'm athletic, I'm brave, and I was stressed as hell. Oh hell. You're an adulterer. Could try to seduce you. I learned Anna's secret. Ooh, the noise from others have faded away by the time Vassal Chieftain and I stalk the heart. We are almost within striking distance when he whispers to me, now that we are finally by ourselves, there's something I've let you know about Anna Chieftess. No time for chit-chat, it's time I'm getting that heart. Or what? Tell me more. What is the secret you have to tell me? Chieftess Anna and Chieftess... Oh. Okay. I see. A strong hook. You're the lover of this. You two are lovers. The Sathru world was upheld, yes. So you two... Oh, look, I murdered so many people that I attempted to murder. But this is all my secrets. Secrets known to me. They both love me so, though, so I don't really want to blackmail them. So let's just go home. We'll just go home. Without having to press our secret. Two more months for this. Target is in a foreign realm, your rank is higher than hers. Yeah. Damn, I can have so many. Why are my levies so slow to replenish? Also, why is my maximum amount of levies like growing and shrinking? Okay, she was swayed. A secret unexposed. A shameful truth reached the light of day. My acquaintance Georg has copulated with my vassal High Chiefess Inga. Such things cannot be accepted outside of marriage. Oh, so it's her, huh? The crime can't go unpunished, or these are not by malice and lies. Well, I'm sorry, but to prison you go. The scandal knows. Oh my, what a scandal. Well, now everyone knows. And they're in prison, so. I can offer vassalage to you now. Perfect. You will become the vassal of all this. Oh, not really the vassal, but. I'll become the liege of all your territories, which were scattered around in the world. Valencia. You're of the Afmunso dynasty and a Muslim? What? You want an alliance? Kingdom of Lotharingia. Sure. Probably not a good idea to just get random alliances, but who cares? We don't need to sway you anymore. Oh, you dislike- what? How do you dislike me now? Offensive war. Really? And you're a zealous. A zealot. Can't emerge. Demand conversion. I can also imprison you? Why? You're an adulterer. So wait, I can imprison you. She could rise up in rebellion. I don't want to sway you any further. This whole offensive war business is really a bummer, but I can understand why they would think that I had a lot of aggressive force. Because I did have a lot of aggressive force. Current fascination. By how much does it grow? Average development of Swedish counties? Exposure. Shares religion with the Bavarians. What? I do? I share a religion with the Bavarians? Are you sure about that? Where are the Bavarians? You're not the Bavarians. You're the Bavarians, but Definitely not of my faith. Where's proper Bavaria? It's sometimes a bit high. I mean, it should be around here, but let's see. There it is. Wait. They could be of my faith, huh? But they definitely aren't. So I don't know what that is all about. More ransoms. I would ransom them all if I could. Search for a physician for sure. What is Ulu? Chieftain of Ulu. You do not want to become my vassal. Well, I could sway you. Could send you a gift. Still don't want to become a vassal. My court physician, I'll take the more expensive one for the time being. Could just go ahead and conquer Ulu, really. I've died! Finally! That's actually what I waited for real. High King Stein of Scandinavia has crossed the door to the world of the spirits at the age of 68. He died of old age. Known to be an exceptional strategist, he spent many of his days examining fields and drilling his troops. Fylkir Harald ascends to the throne. An accomplished diplomat, vassals and foreign rulers alike are sure to respect him. So he was a living legend, a religious icon. He has fought in 32 wars. 20 offensive and 12 defensive wars. He founded a faith. So I'm just a cultural head. I'm established and dutiful. I've lost the titles of I inherited Sweden and Scandinavia, Wisby and Gotland. But I did lose everything else. I lost Estonia. I lost the King of White Rus. I lost the King of Gadaki and Chieftain of Uppland. I'll continue as our Fylkir. So the Chieftain of Uppland, that I would like to have back. But it would be tyranny if I were to demand it this way. Could claim his title. Far from home, a stranger is brought before me. She has been waiting outside. If you embrace Odin, we will accept you. So, first of all, lifestyle. You have already gone down the diplomatic lifestyle. Befriend scheme, children receive, okay, extra stress, close family gain, befriend. This is pretty good. Each friend relation gives 2 random skill points. Can I not can befriend scheme. Each living child gives 1 random point, and then I get patriarch. Which, I definitely want this. I want this. And I might actually go down this route before I go over here. So let's just go here. Let's take learning experience, development growth. Or small boost. Let's go with the scholarship. Because we need the most learning. My wife, she's not really good at learning either. I do have an empty council position, and I will give this to this very powerful vassal that is also very angry at me. Now, I probably have a lot of powerful vassals that aren't too happy about me. I mean, these heir to the family, a heart of the family, what's this? Okay, so yeah, this is pretty good that the people like me because they are of my family. King of Gadaki is over here for some reason. It's a very weird kingdom. But yeah, I want this kingdom, this title back, please. I am his heir. I could murder him, but that's probably not wise. He's only betrothed, so I gain stress because I'm compassionate. Yeah. I could lay claim to his title. Only he would hate me for it. And my dynasty would lose some renown. Am I happy about losing renown? Not really. Don't really want that. But look at him. Oof, we lost a lot of levies from this. And only having this title isn't super nice either. I wish these titles wouldn't be spread among my children, but sadly they are. Well, let's just see how the faction's doing. There's an independence faction. Yeah, a lot of people don't like me anymore. Who would have thought? We'll see how this goes. This guy also doesn't like me anymore. So we could actually go ahead and just conquer him. Oh man, we are losing so much money. Like, my vassals aren't paying me as much anymore, I assume. I'm not their rightful liege. What? Well, I guess I am not the rightful liege of Lothrania. Still, yeah, they're not paying me nearly as much as they could because they all don't really like me right now. I need to fight in some wars, is what I need to do. I have a lot of children already. So who's my heir? My heir is my second daughter, because you are a bastard? No. My second daughter, let her be educated by me. And then we'll find her a... Really? Okay. My heir and daughter. Where are you? Arrange a marriage. No. Let's find a spouse. Yes, better. My nephew. No, definitely not. This man is quick. That is pretty nice. Wouldn't be the best alliance, but a quick man. Children born will be of his dynasty. Oh, right. He would still accept this, because I'm just so strong. Yeah. We'll do this then. And you will marry someone matrilineally that hopefully gives me an alliance. Hive Chieftain of Minsk. It's in my kingdom, but... Also, he's... No, he's... he's my nephew. Maybe not him. Chieftain of Yao, Chieftain... Yeah, there aren't that grand of alliances everywhere. Like... Grand City of Hamburg. Well, let's just find someone that is like a genius. This old man. Yes, there you go. You'll marry him for the traits. And then we still have some other daughters and children, but let's not care about them right now. There's a claim on the king of Bjarmaland. Ooh, that is actually nice. If I recruit you to my court, if I were to press your claim, lady, press her claims, what happens? She stays a vassal of you, gets the kingdom. Yeah, we could just get this kingdom right under me. But it costs... What? Claimants of a different religion? Claimant of a different dynasty? Claim that... That costs 3,000? That's pretty expensive. You have to be converted first, lady. It's starting... no. Let's see who would you sway. My chancellor. That's probably not a bad idea. What else can I do? I can take guardians. I can... Oh, concubines, sorry, not guardians. I can do this. Can create a bunch of titles, but I don't want that. Realm will lose when... How? If you die, we'll lose this to... someone else. Yeah, we're kind of used to that by now. So now the game is just... Oh, now you're just... What? How are your powers now? Powers is also a... Is a... Oh, you know what? Minster probably died and his children inherited. My brother wants to put someone else on the throne of Lithuania. To install Queen Margaret on the Lithuanian... Of Lithuania on the Scandinavian throne. Ah. What happens if my sister... Well, I guess I'm just not going to be on the throne then anymore. Well, I don't want to install her on the throne, let's just be honest. They have... Okay, they're not discontent. And their faction isn't very strong. The independence faction, on the other hand, very discontent. And pretty strong. She's in that. And then the my sister is also in it. Oh, is no, this is not my sister. It's my half sister. Why does she dislike me so much? Title claimant, short reign at peace, tribal authority, not rightful leash, craven sin. I'm a craven? Yes, I will take your lessons. Oh, you get a favor hook on me. It's probably not the best, but oh well. Having a daughter as my heir is pretty bad. How's my succession equal confederate? It is equal. How is it equal? I could add the male preference. But obviously I don't want that. I mean, all rulers can have concubines, consorts, and multiple spouses if their faith allows it. As the consorts and concubines of the polygamous faith. If the faith has the consort and concubines? But I can have it and can have concubines, but it must be not a faith-related thing. A peace opinion instead of offensive. Yeah, this is weird. We should have the peace opinion instead of the offensive war opinion. If you're at peace for too long, you will think you're less of them. If they share your faith. I see. So those that are not of my faith are actually not so nice about me. Not so happy. So we'll go attack the chieftain of Hulu here. Just to be like, hey, look, I'm doing stuff. I'm actually, like, waging wars. Well, really? I only have 10,000 troops right now? That's not a lot. I had like 50,000 before. That's not a good sign. That is not a good sign at all. The dilemma, I could not care less. I do care less. It's a subject that fascinates me as well. Sure, so I'll lose some stress from this. And we might become friends. Why does it take so long for my troops to gather? And it's still very expensive. What a good evening, yes. So I need the long reign bonus quickly. There's nothing that can be done. My injured vassal. Don't care if he dies, really. And return home after the feast, which once again takes stress away from me, which is nice. Being stressed, it has its benefits. There's some actually nice things that you can do when you're stressed, but it's not the optimal situation to be in. Okay, she has been swayed, but if I would actually want to sway one, it's probably her. She really dislikes me. She wants a seat on the council. You are a pretty good marshal. I do have a better marshal. I would like a spymaster that likes me and is really good. This guy is really good but dislikes me. This guy is sort of good and likes me. Convert the faith. Now the conversion has been going on pretty nicely, I see. Which is, it's good to see that a lot of people are converting. How about the cultures? I don't know if it's spreading. It might be spreading a little bit. I mean, it definitely is, but not as much as I would maybe like. I need my titles back, everyone. Who's your heir? You have a child. Damn it. I need my kingdoms and all that back. Because this ain't good. We don't have enough money, we don't have enough anything. People don't like me. Not making any money when I have my troops raised because my vassals just don't pay me anymore. And nice of them. Let's actually station besiegers and then go fight him. I don't want him to escape. I don't want the prestige from this battle. I might have to actually keep this, even though it's a pretty shit territory. I might have to keep it just because it's any territory. I don't have much else. My glory is now widely known, that's good. I'm now distinguished. Maybe that helps. Whoops. Let's enforce our demands. And we'll keep Ulu, even though it's not that badly built, but we'll keep it. We definitely need to go and convert this and promote our culture. Yes. You'll convert this. How is it taking you 8 years? Favor from development. 8 years is a pretty long time. Changing the culture apparently is quicker. No, not that. Yeah, it is quicker, but not that much. Okay. Can I merc some people in my... I could. I do have some people in my prison that I can murder. If I murder this man, I get stressed because I'm a compassionate... Okay. That's bad. I want the dread, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. Could release him, but... What happens if I release him? I lose dread. Could demand this man's conversion. But I don't care who you are, really. We just have random territories down here in Iberia. In Iberia, not Albania. I gained stress? Why don't we talk more about you? Really? Well, I'm gonna have an interesting conversation, I guess. Okay, it's starting to get back there with the troops, at least. Groomed to rule. My son got another skill point, that's nice. I'm more interested in you. Or, let's just form a friendship with this lady. Speaking of friendships, can I plot to do this? Like, befriend? Yes, I'm already scheming against her. What if I try to scheme to befriend her? Yes, it's not the best chance, but I'll try it. Hopefully that might help me out. How many friends do I have? I've got a amount of friends. Including my half-brother, the Kingdom of the White Roots, which is good. A promise is a promise. What did I promise last night? I cannot remember what led up to it, but I do remember slapping the back of my vassal, telling him that I would do anything he asked of me. Now rumors abound of the oath I swore. A promise is a promise no matter what. It was just drunken ramblings. Every other attendee that respects Zilvi loses opinion of me. Well, he gets a hook on me, I guess. Oh. Wait, who the heck are you? Returning home. Yes, nice. Some Muslim in Iberia that is under my rule. How do you like me? You're terrified of me. Due to my dreadful... Really? I'm dreadful? I'm gregarious, compassionate, and craven. My Inga comes of age, which is... Isn't she my heir? Yes, she is. She isn't great. She's an amateurish plotter. Fantastic. Yes, and she will marry this man now. Who you will not convert, are you sure? Difference between Changi and Asatu further. You really don't like me. Well, I don't care. Faction created against me. Are you like trying to at least take back these territories that are in your realms but not in your kingdoms, but not in your realm yet. I could go ahead and be like, hey, I'll subjugate you. Could invade his kingdom, could holy war his kingdom. Like the kingdom of Rutinia, but no. If I would war against you, I would just subjugate you. Get all this territory in one go. But that'd be a mess. I mean, it actually wouldn't be a mess. I think you would keep everything. Could also subjugate the Kingdom of Poland. But it would be a mess to convert these people. Having such a powerful vassal in my midst isn't really what I want right now. Right now, I would just want to hold on to what I have and maybe finally settle. What happens if I do settle? Dynasty of many crowns. Technically, it seems I've let it... my current contract is very... Okay. He gains religiously protected. Feudal negotiations have been blocked. Use this. Alright. At least 10 members of the... are independent and have a king. This is a pretty... big, like 10 crowns, but it would be so good to have. Could also consecrate it. Oh, I should have done this when I was the gained a trade savior. Dynasty increases their splendor by one. Could have done this when I was the that of faith, but I didn't see it. But what I want is this. Actually, what about this? Oh, I need a barony or castle. Then I could have found a holy order, but yes. You have the law, absolute tribal authority. My tribal vassals will change to feudalism. All tribal holdings in the realm will become castle. So everyone does it. So it's not just me becoming weak, it's everyone in my kingdom. In my realm. That's good to know. Because I remember in CK2, you would change to feudalism, become very weak, and some of your vassals would not change to feudalism, and not be weak. But this way, we're all equal. I still need some territories back, like... Can't you be bad? Again, another feast, but sure. I like these feasts. They're very nice. My vassals are split on their opinion. Ooh, after having spoken over dinner for a while, Kettle leans over to me that he finds it impressive how knowledgeable I am about so many things. Nice. He likes me. At least someone. Why am I so bad? Ooh, a loud crash resounds. Okay, no one deserves this kind of shame because I'm compassionate, great. But why do I have so little piety? That's pretty bad. I'm dutiful. Yeah, I don't want that, to be honest. It's just, at this point, it's just sitting and waiting. Farewell, my vassals. I gain Eager Reveler. Harold has sampled the intoxicating life of carousing and debauchery and is hungry for more. Opinion of Reveler's intrigue and diplomacy. Okay, it's not bad, but maybe I've been there a few times too often. The Galician faction has been disbanded against me. Ooh, it's actually a pretty good chance now. My diplomacy is so high. No, it's not really. The friend, the estate. The trip was worth it. Ooh, after long thinking, I finally decided to visit Queen Margaret to come to and tour on one of my estates in Ringkobbing. The visit turned out to be an even better idea than I expected. Not only did Queen Margaret offer unexpected insight into the matters of the estate, but she also kept my mood bright the entire time. She's not only my sister and friend, but my friend. What? The trip was definitely worth it. So we are now friends, which means she disbanded the independence faction. This man is already my friend. You like me, but I think we're not friends yet. But you're not that strong. But I'll befriend you anyways. Let us befriend this man. It's 100% chance to befriend him. Because my diplomacy, he likes me, I have diplomatic education, I'm a charming reveler, I'm gregarious. Ah, he's also an eager reveler. And we have a lot in common. So he'll definitely be becoming my friend, which means I have to switch the focus probably, back to this, because I want the Sound Foundation. No, I already have friendly council, So I only get like assistant. Do I see it somewhere? 2 points. I should get 2 points from like my friends, but I don't know where I can see it. Gesture of generosity, exquisite gift. Sure, this is not the time to be frugal. I have the money, so why not? Just being a friend to the people. Sub me would also be a good target to subjugate, I think. Just because they have so much land within my land. Sarah comes of age. They grow up so fast. She's what? She's slow. Befriend, Wild Knights. Anna is a known reveler just like me. I think we'd have a very good time if we were to arrange a small but boat of merrymaking. It must be done. Nice. We spent a day and night, or was it two, engaging and carousing. I can only clearly remember where it started, where it ended, but by Freya we had a good time. Not a bad way to spend some time. We lose more stress, which is good. So you need a spouse. There's a genius here, but actually, yeah, sure. Yeah, whatever. I mean, you're slow, but I can't do anything about that. Greetings, I will gladly accept. Yes, you should. I don't know who you are, but you should. Niece was taken prisoner. What? No, down here. Yeah, what's this war about? Someone's claim on the kingdom? And you're definitely losing? But he's also of my family, so I don't really mind that he's claiming the kingdom. Because it doesn't really change anything for me. My son needs a guardian, and I will do it myself. I have a lot of people that I can imprison. Cattle Amunzo? Really? How are you even in my... The Amunzo dynasty is still in my realm? Very interesting. Frisia would also be a fun target to subjugate because of all the little territories they have everywhere. Of course, the Byzantine Empire would be the most interesting target to be like, hey, we'll just subjugate you? Oh, I can't. Okay. I have claims? The county of Algier, apparently. It's right there, okay. But I could just invade the kingdom and be like, hey, I want, yeah, the kingdom of Hellas. Oof, Creta is a kingdom? This small little island? Kingdom of Sicily. Some sultanate. Kingdom of Epirus. There's a lot of small kingdoms over here. That's a lot of kingdoms. Yeah, my sinful acts came at a cost. So now I'm a sinner, which isn't really where I want to be. Can I go on a pilgrimage? I can. And we will go on a pilgrimage. We'll go as far as we can go. To the temples in Roskilde. Well, that's... Yeah, sure. It's time to depart and be going on a pilgrimage. To hopefully not be a sinner anymore. Because we can't actually declare war on the same... those of our faith. Scientific is definitely going to be really helpful. With this city planning. The fascination. There's a 100% chance to gain progress each month. That is pretty good. I gained a trade ill. This is no time to give up. I return home. No, this is no time to give up. Who cares if I'm a little bit ill? She gets the chief of Ulu. I don't like that. You're all not very good, is the problem. I mean, you're decent, at least. You're decent. But friend, the dance, what a good day. Me and this man became friends. Awesome. Shouldn't I be better at something? Or am I losing it? Pilgrimage, the arrival. I walked the holy path. I gained pilgrim, which gives me monthly piety, and everything is good. I'm still a sinner, but so be it. Can someone invite me into a war against some foreigner, some heretics? But for the time being, I thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, then consider leaving a like and a comment down below, and we'll see us in the next episode. Until then, take care. Bye.